The first few weeks have been really interesting. It's been exciting to get to know these girls on and off the field. I think the biggest thing when I was interviewing for this was the passion that each one of them have and the excitement that they have for a new year, a new season. And we actually had our first team meeting and it went really well, I thought. You know, each class got to pick a word that we wanted to focus on this year. And I think that they're really going to buy into that. And I'm excited because, like I said, there's just so much passion in each one of them and you can tell that. So it's been really exciting these last couple weeks and I continue to look forward to what's to come. My expectations are that we take care of the little things, and I know that's really cliche, but it's so important. You know, you see that in everyday life as well. If we take care of the little things, the big things are going to happen. We're going to focus on controlling what we can control and just moving each day at a time and not focusing on what's ahead, but each day, because if we can get better each day, then the rest will take care of itself.